a wonderful show for you. Can we please begin in the manner of friends by sharing some silence?
Thank you and enjoy the show.
Welcome to the 2018 Black Student Union production. The Black Student Union and other members of the Stigwell Friends community have been working tirelessly since November to bring to you what you're about to experience. Working on this production throughout my time in high school has been extremely enriching, so I ask of all of you that you maintain open minds as you take in the following hour. In composing this year's production, we wanted to stay true to the passion of past generations while also presenting more positive narratives of the Black experience, both at Stigwell Friends and in other communities. This year's production will immerse you in the sagas of Blackness, from trials and tribulations to justice and love. Thank you.
Hi. I'm Dakota Johnson. I'm 43 years old. I just have one question. When you saw my son running in a hoodie, why did you beat him? You didn't know he was a straight A student. You didn't know he had a perfectly clean record. You didn't know he played three sports.
Thank you. say, say I'm loud, say I'm clear, for the whole wide world to hear. I wish I could share all the love that's in my heart. Remove all the bars that keep us apart. I wish you could know what it means to be me. Then you'd see and agree that every man should be free.
Failed attempts.
Stand for what?
Your forefathers, who really just nightsticks. That's how you continue to beat them.
Stand for what?
The beginning of slavery in 1619, or the end of those black Marines in 1814. That's really what the lyrics are about. They may have taken the word slave out, but they forget to remove the slave connotations from their brain and their mouth. To make America greater than your imagination is having power.
Hating, because we burned down their White House, gave proof through the night that it's lying out. For the old elitist white man sitting drunk on power at baseball games, singing and drinking.
Man, stand for what? Stand for something or fall for nothing.
Stand for what?
To salute red, white, and blue on a flag where my colors aren't reflected.
Stand for what?
To uphold laws that were invented to have my need negatively affected.
Stand for what?
Your racist systematic melodies of mine manipulating rhetoric.
Stand for what?
Did you know the government pays sports organizations for plays to make people more patriotic? This empty ultra soul needs to stop it. I can still love my country and hate that song about rockets and bombs bursting in air.
I can still remember Charlottesville's vicious glare, the police shooting with no care, like the dash cameras weren't there.
Stand for what?
Monuments and statues of old slave masters, constant reminders of our nation's disasters.
Heroes in Houston, the doctors, the poets, and the pastors.
That's who I want to shape our greatness after. I honor and respect our men and women of service.
But we idolize wars without purpose. The majority of military casualties are minority soldiers.
So let's build statues for those warriors, because they truly deserve it. Mount Rushmore was built by the Ku Klux Klan, so why should I have respect for those men?
Dang, this is not my country, and it's not yours either. Go back to Africa? I wish I never had to leave it.
But the entire world is our neighborhood. So why do we perceive certain blocks to be bad and other blocks to be good? Instead, we glorify the past. We gotta focus on the future. Dick Gregory warned me that if you speak up, they're probably gonna shoot you.
But I shout for his internal voice, along with Martin, Malcolm, and Marcus Garvey, and march wholeheartedly for their legacy.
Because I'll say it loud as you can see.
Forget Francis Scott Key and Rory Lee. They don't represent me, and neither do either of these hypocritical political parties. I am the native of the universal God energy, even though the Constitution really doesn't apply to me.
So I'll try and exercise my freedom of speech. And you can tell them you heard it from me.
Yeah, I said it. Brutalities, historic fallacies, and all war is wrong. And so is that song.
It's been way too long.
It's time to make a change and acknowledge that your home of the brave
was built on the back of a slave.
So bowing down to a true king is the only way to let freedom ring.
Stand for what?